Hi, our problem statement is smart water harvesting and management. So what we came up with is a two-pronged approach. One would be to store the water from rainwater in an underground tank. The underground tank will have a honeycomb structure filled with silica. This structure can store up to 50% more water, at least 50% more water than an average tank in the same volume. This water will be heated up from the silica we heat the water, and this will be pumped up to an overhead tank. What happens with the overhead tank is we use float valve mechanisms, and this will automatically trigger the pump such that when the water reaches a high level, a topmost level, the pump will be switched on, and the bottommost level the pump will be turned off.
Now this shows the rainwater harvesting system with the tap as the rainwater. And you can see the water flowing through the pipe through the basic filter, which contains soil, rocks, charcoal and a cotton piece so that the soil doesn't come out with the water.
So this is the mechanism we'll be using in the overhead tank. What will happen is at the bottommost level, this lever will push against the switch, and this will connect the circuit, and the pump will be switched on. And when the pump will stay switched on until the water rises to a certain level. At that point, the string attached to this switch here will pull this part, and this will disconnect the circuit. And when it disconnects, the water inflow stops until the water is used from the overhead tank.
Now we'll show the working mechanism of the model. When the buzzer starts, the water starts coming in. I'll just forward the video for you so that you don't hear a buzzing sound around you all the time. And once this is done, the buzzing sound stops and the motor stops with it.